Hi, I'm Deb Benham for Red Carpet NZ.TV down at the Civic for the opening night of Flashdance the Musical. It was inspiring, it was wonderful, the dancing was perfect. I don't know why I was surprised, but the singing was sensational. Well, it's a musical after all. There was comedy and of course a love story. If you haven't got a ticket already, I suggest you get one. It's on until the end of May. I'm going to get a few reviews from some of the audience now.
It was really, really good. The girl next to me was crying. We were cheering. I was dancing. I really wish I'd worn my leg warmers. It was so, so good. Recommend it to everybody.
Amazing, honestly. Fantastic show. The dancing, the singing, everything was just on point. Am I right, guys?
Yeah, it was really
I wish
good.
I'd worn my leg warmers, actually. Yeah. I really do.
It was good. Go watch it.
Well, it was fantastic. They genuinely performed their best and they got into your heart. And yeah, dreams are possible, so go for it.
I thought it was great. Really entertaining and fabulous dancing.
Really authentic, so sexy, but energizing. Just absolutely loved it. Loved that it was, the authenticity of it was just stunning.
It was really great. Really, the iconic moments really stood out, which was really amazing. It was really, really great. It was amazing.
Just an incredible night. Like, loved it so much, and hopefully to come back again soon for the closing night. Really well done.
We just had so much fun. We loved the dancing, and I would definitely tell my friends to come back.